Hello everyone, welcome back to Dark Souls 2. Alright, so I'm in a different location than where I left off last time, and that's because I was searching for the bird woman. What's her name? I think it's like Ornifax or something. Yeah, some people had told me that her location is, well, I think they said Brightstone? I need to check again because I'm not quite sure. I'm pretty sure it's supposed to be Brightstone, which is the general area that I'm at right now. But yeah, I've been looking around and I can't find her. And I'm okay with knowing where she is, because when I rescued her, she said, you can find me, what did she say, like, down the way a bit? Which made it sound like she was just down the hall on the right, you know, second door on the left or whatever. But apparently her idea of down the way is a completely different location that is completely unrelated to where you were at before. Not exactly reasonable to be able to know where she's at. You'd have to scour the entire map, I guess, which is kind of absurd. So I'm okay with knowing where she is. Anyway, yes, I've been looking around here. I can't find her, I don't know. There's a lot of places I haven't looked, but I'm kind of getting tired of searching for her. I'll look it up some other time. But, I did discover something. Remember this area? Where I fought the Duke's deer Freyja? I believe the gigantic spider's name was. Yeah, I found this. Remember the glowy thing that made all sorts of weird noises? I don't think this gigantic stone was here before, and it appears I can examine it. So, yeah. I'm kind of scared. I'm so scared that I actually equipped my Ring of Life Protection, so if I die, I'm not going to lose my 12,000 souls. So let's see what happens! Well, that's disappointing. Exciting adventures! Okay, I'm going back to the Iron Keep? Well, at least it's good to know that's there. Nothing happened. Alright, gotta keep that in mind. Yeah, I don't know where the hell she can be. I mean, I'm assuming she'd be near a bonfire. Because that's usually where NPCs are. But, alas, I could not find her. I looked up there. I looked up there where that repentance, pay me money to forgive your sins guy is. Nope, she's not up there. Anyway. Back to the fire. I think I have an appointment with a boss. Let's go ahead, use a human effigy. My god, that weapon, look at that thing. Jesus. Yeah, let's start this off with a summon. Doppel Schwerty. Oh god, he's got the Jester's mask. It's creepy. Oh, it disappeared. Get another one. Autumn Fast. Well, fine. Any more? Nope. Oh well. Let's get to it. Where do I go to continue? I think I can just go this way, right? Damn. Thank God I've got the ring of life protection. Okay, going the other way is actually safer. It's a lot safer. Take out the archer. Pinging me in the back. I think I've got enough to level up now, don't I? Oh yeah, I'm still human. Because of the ring of life protection. I didn't even think of that. Neato. Just enough. Let's get a little bit more rolling speed. Some more vitality. By the way, I was alerted to the fact that there's apparently a bug in the PC version that, because the PC version runs at 60 FPS, it actually messes up the way durability works in the game, and makes my halberd... makes the durability of my halberd get eaten up a lot faster. So that's wonderful. And they still haven't fixed it, which is extra wonderful. Great job. What was I doing? Oh yes, ring. Get out of here. It's my life ring. What did it look like? There it is. Sure. Sure. Man, you could really farm these enemies for souls, couldn't you? Alright, let's go this way, just to be safe. Ran out of stamina. Alright, Mr. Archer douchebag is gonna be shooting at me as always. Dick. Massive fucking dick. Oh hi, someone's coming. Oh shit. Yeah, there's a lot of summon signs. This is definitely a boss. Okay, well, I've had a nice string of killing bosses in one try. Do you think I can replicate that? I'm thinking it's pretty unlikely, but maybe. Okay. To increase my chances, Let's go ahead. Get myself up to full health. And I'm assuming it's going to be a fire enemy because, you know, everything around here is made of lava and fire and explosions. So do I have anything that increases my fire resistance? Stamina recovery. What was that noise? Eh, it was nothing. Magic, lightning. Ooh, there we go. Okay. Should I just use it? I guess I'll just use it. Okay, here we go. First try. Hi. Please don't kill me. Holy fuck! Jesus! What are you doing? I don't know what the hell you just did. Are you more flamey now than you were before? Fuck, I dodged too late. Or too early. Why is there a message on the ground? What are you doing? Oh god, oh god. Alright, now's a good time to heal. His sword is a little bit more powerful now! This arena is not as long as big as I'd like it to be. Okay, now it shoots flame when he does that. Great. Holy shit! Yeah. Not doing that in one try. I think I'll take one of those increased stamina recovery things, actually. Would be nice, I kept running out of stamina. Sure. Let's summon somebody. We'll change the pace. Oh, there's one of those eye things. Come on. Waiting for the rumble in my controller. Waiting for the rumble. There we go. That not hit. I'm actually trying to do the launch attack. I guess I hit her? Didn't look like I hit her. Whatever. I want to try that eye thing. I don't know what that is. It's a bizarre summon sign. see if it pops up again. Now, I could just run there. Yeah, what's the worst that could happen? Yeah, I mean, that's great. See? What's the worst that could happen? Don't run. It's like almost never a good idea. You have to be sprinting to jump. Instead, it just rolled. That's how you do that. There we go. Is the dragon thing back? No, it's not. You know, it is an awfully far way to go for that boss. I feel like there might be a closer bonfire. But I mean, if there was one. Fuck off. If there was a closer bonfire, though, it'd have to be up the ladder. Oh, hello. Alright, what the hell does this do? A dragon spirit has invaded. Okay, that sounds wonderful. I wonder if that means, like, someone who's already completed the game? Like, NG Plus or something? Is that what it means, maybe? Invaded by dragon spirit? Vase. Oh, Jesus. Hi. Fabulous! And there's a dancing man on my right. What the hell? How did none of us get hurt there? Oh shit, almost died. Okay, so I just defeated a dragon spirit. What does that mean? Does that mean I'm like the best, most badass player? Whoa, dragon scale! What are be you the thing, huh? Dragonscale, is that here? Is that the Dragonscale? No, it's Magic Stone. Dragonscale, Dragonscale, Dragonscale. Dragonscale. It's not here, is it? Nope. I didn't look at what kind of item it is. Is it here? I mean, here? I've got too many things. Make them go away. Scale to offer to the dragon. Wait a minute. Is that for the thing where it said, alas, it does nothing? A scale from the body of an ancient dragon. Offer to the dragon to bring your own flesh closer to that of the eternal ancient dragon. Touching an ancient dragon scale gives one a glimpse into the abyss. Believers in the dragon will rise above this petty corporeal existence. Interesting. Very interesting. I kind of want to go back there and use it, but I'll maybe save that for after I complete this boss. Let's keep going on this boss. Where are you going? I wasn't close enough for a backstab. Is so badass looking. It's amazing. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Boss ahead. Yeah, let's see if there's anything useful here. Try shield, but fire required ahead. Fire required? What? Ally required ahead. I don't need an ally. Bullshit. Bullshit. Okay, so I've been trying to stay away from it. Maybe I should try getting up close to it. God, that sounds terrifying, doesn't it? Because its main attacks that keep getting me are the ones that don't go straight down. The ones that go straight down are pretty easy to dodge, because you just dodge to the side, you know? And then you're good. But it's the ones that are sweeping attacks, where you just need to be far away from him. Those are the ones that are hard to dodge, but obviously he's attacking in front of him, so if I can maybe kind of just kite around him and just stay, you know, stay right next to him, but try to keep going around his back, maybe I could avoid those two attacks? I don't know. We'll have to see. I've got 19,000 souls. Oh, well, whatever. My rings are good, right? I guess I don't need this cat one. Yeah, there's absolutely no reason to have the cat one. Okay, so what would be more useful than the cat one? Increases physical defense. That's always good. Dark defense, poison resistance. Anything for fire? Okay, so I guess just boost physical defense. I mean, I could reduce the enemy's poise. Do you really think I'm going to be able to stun that thing? Yeah, that's not going to happen. Okay. So let's try it. I'm going to get up close and personal, and we'll see what the hell happens. Can't get behind him if he's too far away. Yeah, that's the attacks that are really hard to avoid. I am burning. Fuck. Can I even get close to him when he's all on fire? Still doing that way too early. No stamina. Got no stamina. Gotta back off. This is going really, 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 really well. Okay, I need to avoid his attacks. Fuck! I had him! I just needed a second to heal. Fuck me. Alright, so getting close to him actually is the way to go. It seriously is the way to go. Get close to him and, yeah. He's so big that his reach doesn't really extend very well to his around his feet. Can I just go past these guys? Yeah, they don't even care about me. I know there's gonna be somebody coming up behind me. No, don't summon this phantom. Pick up item. There you are. What the fuck was that? Alright, so stamina is extremely important. So I'm gonna go ahead and use the stamina increasing thing. What is it? Is it this mint-looking plant? Green blossom? Yes. Green weed shaped like a leafy flower, temporarily boosts stamina recovery speed. At one point, this herb was avoided due to its unusually bitter taste, but once its effects became known, it was harvested to near extinction by merchants. Now only exceptionally rare, wild specimens of this plant are left. Okay. I think I dodged so hard there that it actually disconnected my my lock-on. Oh shit! Oh god, I forgot about that. Forgot about that too. My life gems. That was not a worthy life gem. I should not have gotten that life gem. Fuck that life gem. The life gem unlifed me. Alright. Yeah, this is a nice boss. I like this one. It's nice to finally have a hard boss after all those super easy ones. Man, my Estuses are very precious. I wish I had more. Didn't quite go to plan. It was a bit weird. I don't really like the backstab, to be honest. It just, it ties you up in an animation for so long. I'm trying to save all my Estus flasks. Yeah, once again, stamina is extremely, extremely important here. Can you get a backstab on him? Be pretty funny. Wow. My timing has gone down. Damn it! I always forget about that, motherfucker! Once again, it unlocked. Thank you, camera. Whew! Ooh! Fuck. Fuck. Alright, well at least it didn't completely flatten me. Fuck! Only one attack, no stamina. I got this! Yes! Oh my god, yes! I got him when he was jumping up. Ooh! 32,000, okay. Smelter Demon Soul. Nice. Nice. Alright, that was a hard one. It's funny, it's only worth as much souls as one of the ones that I killed in one try. So in terms of how many souls it was worth, it shouldn't have been any harder than the others, but was it? Man, was it. Hurrah for victory, I did it. Congrats. That's a pretty hard one. Visions of victory. Be wary of revenge. Hmm? Try circling around, but right. Do you mean the boss that I just defeated? It's a little bit late for that. Unless they mean something else. Ah, bonfire up there. I thought that was an enemy. I saw a sword poking out. It's just a ghost. Let's go grab this treasure first. Porcine shield and a flame butterfly. Where is this thing? There it is. It looks like a pig. But is it any good? Doesn't really seem like it. A strangely porcine shield, the pig head looks eerily authentic, but is an imitation. Though the shield's defensive capacity is ordinary, it may spook an unsuspecting foe. What? So, like, mind games? Mental warfare? Yeah, that doesn't look good at all. Four levels up. I'm really liking adaptability. I definitely feel like I can dodge stuff much better because of this. More jump is always good. More stamina. I mean, I could use stamina. It doesn't give me much at all. I'll put two into stamina. One into adaptability and one into vitality. Alright, so I can dodge further a little bit. More invincibility frames and whatnot, and a little bit more stamina. Seems good. By the way, you don't sell any raw stones, do you?
You've been long. Well, I've only...
No, you don't.
No interest. See...
You don't sell any raw stones, do you? Been to that guy, right? I think there's a ladder in the corner. Yes. Yeah, no reason to go down there. Wait a minute. Secret? Ah. Looked so tempting. Alright, no, so it's just a further bonfire. Weakness two-handing. kind of worked, I guess. Wait, where do I go to continue? Oh yeah, just straight in here. Okay, cool. Try lightning. No thanks. Take a look at this place. Tongue butthole. No thanks, I'm good. Look at all that lerva. What if I could walk on the chains? I don't really want to find out. Haha, your weapon's short. Also, fuck you. Also, what does this do? I have no idea, but I'm gonna do it. Good thing, bad thing? Oh, am I gonna kill them? Goodbye. I will take those souls, thank you. Fuck. Oh, okay. I'm invulnerable. Hurrah for bonfire. Wait, is there another bonfire in here? Let's shut that door. I mean, I've got so many lockstones, I don't mind finding out. I guess this is for if you did not want to defeat the other boss. Multiple pathways. Is there a secret here? No. Just this Ferris's Lockstone place. I don't see no bonfire. Oh, there's a bonfire. Danger zone ahead. This thing looks kind of red. Might just be the reflections when I'm worried it's going to explode. Nope, it's fine. Thunder Quartz Ring. Whatever do you do? Increases lightning defense. Just gonna put my cat ring back on. What the hell are you doing here? Are you the same guy I talked to before?
You wish to guard the bell, you do.
No, I don't. I really don't.
For the princess and prince forever. The true.
I want to destroy the bell. No. Okay.
Useless fool. Filthy undead.
Uh-huh.
Be gone right now, and it's off with your head.
It rhymed. Nice. You're kind of crazy. Alright, where the hell does that go? Only one way to find out. It's not another boss, is it? No. What the fuck? Oh, another one of these things. This time they got fire weapons. Woo! You are bigger! That didn't work to plan. Oh, God. I meant to do this. That didn't work either. I meant to do... Oh, my God, come on! There. Alright, I'm probably gonna get invaded, right? Just like I was at the other place. Also, why are there so many bells to guard? Also, holy shit. The Final Fantasy, dude. The Final Fantasy sword. What if there's another optional boss over here? I suppose I could have shot them with the ballista. Invaded by Grey Spirit? Lucinox. Who just shot me? Oh. Here, I'll shoot him. Didn't work. Damn it! Launch attack, for Christ's sake! Good job guarding that bell. I'm in your bell, ringing it. Ding dong, ding ding dong. Okay, is there like a ladder or something around here? Nah, I guess I just go this way. What's up, Final Fantasy man? Actually, no, you're not a Final Fantasy man. You have a shield. Ow. Fuck you. That roll. Too slow? He's like, I'm done with the shield, fuck this. Ow. My God. You got some moves. But you're dead. Really seems like there'd be a secret door here. Very suspicious. Yeah, what do you think of that? Are you seriously dual-wielding crossbows? Are you for real? Oh. Whoops. I fell into the blur. Actually, I had 18,000 souls on me. I want them back. Give me my souls back, you bell ends. I'm not playing around this time. Where's LeMage? La Flama Blanca. Oh, I guess those ones are permanently gotten rid of when you kill them. Cool. Alright, getting my souls back won't be a problem. Seriously, dual-wielding crossbows. It's insane! Just die. You're annoying. Nobody likes you. It's one of the most annoying things you could probably do. Oh god! I saw a shadow. At the same time, it's also not very effective at all. It's just really not very effective. I got the high ground! Yeah, I'm quicker than you. Oh, Gray Spirit Nikoja 7. I see you down there. Hi. What the fuck? Are you floating? Doesn't work. You'll never hit me with that. Oh god, I've got two. Let's see if one of them is dumb enough to come in front of this thing. Oh god, got some pretty lights. Oh, you're the wrong one. You're the one I've already hurt. Fuck. Alright, you're just running away. Fuck off! How did that miss? Finish him with that cool move. No! Do it! I wonder if he knows what I'm trying to do. That would have been so cool. Now he knows what I'm trying to do. I could get out my bow and arrow. I would have felt like a dick, though, if I just got out my bow and arrow and just shot him, like, once in the back while he was running away. It would have taken too long to get to the bow and arrow anyway. I cannot be stopped. I'll ring all the bells as many times as I want. Item head, but right. Oh, did I already grab it? I guess I did. How did you die down here? Must have been to an enemy that you brought here, right? Can't fall off. Yeah, it was an enemy. Alright, I saw that they came up a ladder. Why is there a ladder there? Why is there a ladder there? That makes, like, no sense. Oh, wait, it's because you can't get up otherwise. Because there's a lip here. Unless you can jump it. Nah, alright. I see. Behind. Illusion. 38 votes. That might be true. It's not. Liar ahead, yep. Oh, so it just loops around? Huh. There's no mini-boss here? Unless I missed it. I don't think I missed it. Alright.